3, 2, 1, go!
All right, folks, it's Smash Mania 2. Now, this will determine the Intercontinental Champion. And shut up, Yoshi! I said shut up! You shut up, too, Fox. Sound like Goku. I don't know why I put Yoshi in this match. What has he ever done? I can only win like one match in this entire federation. One or two matches. The Land Master can fly. Oh my God, Yoshi, you will not shut up. Will you just shut the hell up, Yoshi? You know, that is why I turned Yoshi heel. Because he is so annoying. Thank you. Luigi has 4 lives, everybody else has 3. See? And it's that thing. Is it a robot or is it Silly Putty? The robot man is Silly Putty. Now everybody has 3 lives. It's a smash bomb. Kirby, Charlie. Shut up, Yoshi! Shut up! The Elfin Kirby. Kirby pretending to be Link. I like this Brawl Final Smash better, where he mixes everybody up into a pot of soup. Now everybody has 2 lives. This is one hellacious fight. Now it looks like Fox only has 1 life. Oh my God. Shut the hell up, Yoshi, please. You're giving me a headache. Yoshi, I'm serious. You're giving me a fucking headache. I don't curse on these videos, but... Yoshi, if you do that one more time, he did it again, and again. And there goes Fox. Fox will not be... It doesn't look like Yoshi will be winning the thing either, because he is down to his last life. God damn it, Yoshi! You don't stop! I am going to scream. Yoshi, stop it! Down to Luigi and Kirby. In all this time of doing Smashovers, Kirby has never been star KO'd on the new game. The only times he's been star KO'd is on the N64. He missed the final smash! Down to Kirby and me. They're both down to their last life, Kirby and Luigi. And that's game. Who won? Kirby's the new Intercontinental Champion. What a match. What an intense match. Kirby wins this match. And the Intercontinental Championship. And now we go on to the next match.